results are wonderful. So thank you, Ram sir, for constructing this wonderful HealthCon regimen for us, for the BC practitioner.
Like a hero builds heroes. So next generation is also ready with the two achievers, and they are following the same path of both brothers. Probably both will be stayed together. We always say that we should learn from Gujarati and Marwadi community how to stay together, family. This is what we Maharashtrians are lagging behind, but we are learning from the Shah family. Thank you very much. Congratulations to other ABC trekker as well. As you said that, just 1 minute. Okay. Health. So initially we started with the wealth, but then we realized that health without wealth is poverty, and wealth without health is charity. So now we are taking both of it. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Please come on the stage. We'll felicitate. And then, sir, we'll be calling one by one all the ABC achievers and we'll felicitate them. Before that, as a token of appreciation. Basically, sir is powerhouse behind our success. He planned everywhere one or two tracks, and where we say just yes, we followed him blindly. This time, unfortunately, sir could not join us, but I think we completed. So thank you, sir, for planning. Keep planning for us. Keep motivating us every time.
Thank you. what sits tonight? He said he wouldn't play guitar with me. That wrong about me, you wanted to stay. Congratulations and celebration.
Two more ABC achiever, Dr. Santosh Jayabhai and Manju Jayabhai, to come on the stage. They were little late, stuck up in traffic. Please come on the stage. And I asked Dr. Doodwala, sir, to honor them with the medal. Sir, please come. Bhaiya, last. Manju has kept his parampara continuous. ABC, ABC, sab mein last chal. आज भी लास्ट आने का। थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग ऑल द वे फ्रॉम नवी मुंबई। टू
This is actually a very surprise that you arranged all the program for kids as well as all the WealthCon members who have done an EBC. I think you all must have described everything in detail. It was a life-changing experience. It is definitely a thrilling, adventurous and amazing experience to have doing trek at Annapurna, that too with the team which is so supportive and so helpful. It was absolutely an awesome experience.
Wow, that's wonderful. ABC mug. Signature post.